where I would have been if God did not respect me. That's the problem with us. We think you need to do something and then you get respect. Nonsense! I rebuke that lie in the name of Jesus. While you did nothing, God respected you, God honored you, so shall you. Practice that. While nobody has done nothing to you, you shall practice respect and honor. Amen. Amen. And so shall you practice that with Jesus also. He doesn't have to do anything for you to deserve your respect and your honor. Amen. He deserves it. He's worthy of it.